Welcome to Singing Circle today. I've got three friends with me today. I've got Leo the Lion. I've got Sally Snake. And I've got Toby, a turtle. So, who's going to have the first turn to look in the bag? Let's have a look. I think maybe Toby the turtle. What would you like out of your bag, out of the bag today? Let's have a look in there. Oh, let's have a look. What are you going to choose? Oh, I thought you might choose this little one. Toby has chosen a turtle. So we need some water for this, don't we, Toby?
Yes.
Okay, let's get our water out. And here's our water. Oops, sorry. There you go. There we go. Miss Susie had a turtle. She called him Tiny Tim. She put him in the bathtub to see if he could swim. He drank up all the water. He ate up all the soap. He got a little bubble, a bubble in his throat. Bubble, bubble, bubble. Turtle next to you. There we go. Now, Sally, I think it might be your turn to choose something out of the Singing Circle bag. I wonder what she's going to choose. Oh. How come everybody's choosing their own species today? She's chosen a snake. Okay. How are we going to do this? To put our feet in the water and give a little splash. Splash, 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 splash. Are you going to splash, Lion? Splash, 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 splash. I want to splash my tail. And Toby's already got his flippers in. Okay. Where's the beginning and where's the end? There you go. Grab hold of that water. We're being swallowed by a boa constrictor. A boa constrictor, a boa constrictor. We're being swallowed by a boa constrictor and we don't like it at all. Oh no, it swallowed our toes. Quick, swallowed your toes. Oh me, it swallowed our knees. Swallow the knees. Oh fiddle, it swallowed our middle. It swallowed our head. Quick, everybody, get under. Ooh, it's very dark in the boa constrictor. Let's tickle our way out. Tickle, 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 tickle. Is everybody all right? Okay. I think we might have one more song in the Singing Circle bag. And it's Lion's turn.
Ooh. What am I going to choose, he says.
Oh, what is in there, I wonder? Can you guess? A lion mask! Do-do-do-do! Who's going to wear it? Are you going to wear it? You want me to wear it? Are you sure? Okay. I'm not sure how we're going to go with the glasses. I might have to take my glasses off, I suppose. We'll give it a go. Maybe I'll just put it up here. What do you think? Yeah, like that. Okay. Now, let's have a look at our friend Leo here. Does he walk on two legs? Look, he says he walks on four legs. Let's get on four legs, everybody. Well, you're going to have to just try your best, Sally Snake. And you've got four flippers, so you can try as well. Let's get this water out of the way. Let's go. Leo the lion is the king of the jungle and his jaws are strong and wide. Show me your jaws. Oh, that big. Leo the lion, when he roars, it's a warning that you better run away and hide. to do a big roar, or are you going to do a baby roar? You can set up your own singing circle at home.